I am standing at one of our huge warehouse projects outside of Manchester, Pennsylvania, where we took it from looking like this to this in just a few short days. To learn everything that went into this from the very beginning of the project all the way through Tilt Up, stick around. We just rolled up on site here in Manchester. As you can see, all the walls are up. Only took a couple days. So we're gonna go find Curtis, who's the PM on this job. Have a little chat, talk about how this one came together. So let's go find him. This is Curtis. He oversaw everything from the beginning all the way through Tilt Up, everything that's gone on so far. So if you don't mind, Curtis, can you explain a little bit about Tilting Up and how it works?
The key is first, obviously, getting the slab on grade down. We sequence the slab pours to really focus initially on the perimeter pours. Once we had our initial section of exterior pours down, it started the forming process, the tilt prep process. It's all wood formed. The Kinsley Building Division self-performed all of the forming. They stack them side by side, down the side of the building. We then install all of the rebar reinforcement in the panels. Every panel, depending on, you know, where the doors or windows or openings are located, has a different rebar design. And really the next step is pouring the panels. We self-performed all of the concrete pours here, utilizing the material from the Kinsley Materials batch plant right here on site. Once they're poured, we finish them with a trowel finish. And then from there, once we had all of the panels poured, it was time to erect. This building is 818,000 square feet. It was 179 panels total.
So when they lift them up, they kind of like...
So when they lift them up...
Skirt them in, kind of.
Right now, they literally slide the bottom corner. You know, stand them up and rack up and down and shim them up. There are a number of lifting, they're called lifting inserts, and they're structurally built into the panel, tied to the rebar. This panel has 8 of those. So the crane is a spreader bar with 8 cables. Attached to each of the cables is this lifter. Inside of each of those inserts, there's a hook. And this connects to the hook, and the panel's being lifted, goes straight down, and that, you know, locks that in. And then the erector attaches a rope or a chain to those. And once the panel's set and braced and they're ready to disconnect, they fling the chains. That opens this up, allows them to break free. And the crane, you know, lowers the cables and they hook up to the next one and go to town.
That's kind of how they can quickly get it rigged up and bounce from one to the next.
You got it. The one thing that has kept me with Kinsley and that I think everybody appreciates at Kinsley is that we do it all. Like, you know, we self-performed the huge concrete building we're in right now. It was our own material, concrete material that was produced right here on site. You know, our site crews did all the work that we're standing on or, you know, beneath the building. I think it's a cool operation for sure.
All right, folks, there you have it. Hopefully you learned something. Hopefully you understand a little bit about how Tilting Up works. Huge shout out to Curtis, all the crews out here, from our site crews to our concrete crews to our building crews, to the guys that came in and lifted the panels. Everyone involved did an awesome job. So if you like this video, let us know, leave a comment, like it, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next time.